Schultz claims that there is no action left in a piece of musical equipment. Before that, one of the title characters orders four fried chickens and a Coke.
Did you press it? I'm not ready.
Another song talks about a time when the singer was younger, so much younger than today, and didn't need any of the title objects. Pretend one in his band originally from Liverpool, England. That is the Beatles. The faces of two columns can be seen on this painting's left and right. Marcel Duchamp added a mustache and goatee to this painting. It is that its subject appears to have no eyebrows, and sits with her hands folded in front of a winding road in a distant landscape. Ten points. Name this portrait of it. And Schultz. That is the Mona Lisa. This author described Prospero's attempt to evade the title disease by locking himself in an abbey. And this man also describes the murder of Fortunato using the title Container of Wine. This author of The Mask of the Red Death and The Cask of Amontillado also describes the murder who could still miss. That is Poe! Michael Air Jordan. in this novel, Fox Face dies by eating Nightlock, and Gail Hawthorne's father was killed during a mining accident before the events of this novel, whose title event is overseen by Senator Crane and President Snow. 10 points, Mr. Schultz. That is the Hunger Games. This band's second album featured a teddy bear on its cover. In the same album, one of the tracks included examples of Ray Charles' I Got a Woman. Besides late registration, he has gained fame for an incident at a certain awards.
Kanye West!
Yes, Kanye West. The future president of the United States. West 2020. The girls won.
Thank you.
twice, broke the record, and broke the run record cross country. I want to congratulate him. That's a great accomplishment.
What I think are the best men on the planet. And I firmly believe that. Now, when I came to the step assembly today, there was one thing that was just a little wrong. Okay? And I'm going to explain the way things are done here. Now, Mr. Smith is the sixth principal that's been at Centralia High School since I've been hired here. I'm somewhere older than Dirk. Okay? But we have a great band. And I mean a great band. He has done wonders with the band in 2 years. But they started the pep assembly playing a fight song. And I was only one of about six people standing up. When they play the fight song, that's a chance for you to stand up and be proud of who you are and where you're from. Every one of you ought to know that you go to the best high school in the state. And it's the best high school in the state, not because we have the best grits, not because we have the best teachers, we do, but because of you. And every one of you makes it that way every day. You go to a school where you can walk down the hall and know every kid, participate in multiple activities, and be successful. Our softball team has won yet another conference title this fall. Our cross-country team won the first boys and girls title in our conference this fall. We have a cheerleading team that what was the guys did to state? First place to state. We have an FFA program that's second to none. In fact, we are good at everything we do. Not because of the sponsors, but because of you. And the discipline and hard work that you bring to every practice and every performance. So when they play the fight song, you are standing up for yourself and saying, I am proud of being a Panther. I am proud. Whether it's at a football game, a quiz bowl, a cheerleading contest, or a cross-country meet, you should stand up. And Mr. Yancey, we're going to